the 4x100 meter relay team in high school. And that's the same team where I was on that won a gold medal. And, you know, in high school, I could not manage to be one of the four fastest people, you know, in my school. And so I think the message, you know, from that is, you know, a lot of decisions are made by adults, you know, based upon your performance, you know, at this particular stage, you know, in life. And whatever your performance is, it can have very little to do with what you do, you know, later on. So try to get better, but never think of, you know, whatever happens to you now as the final word, you know, because it's just not true at all. But question is, how many gold medals that I win? Well, Olympic gold medals, I got two. One in the individual 200 and another one in the 4x100 meter relay. That happened in 1992. In Barcelona, it was.